Red Dead Redemption gameplay part 29.
Princess Brea raised 7 happy children, and none of them ever knew that they're...
I love it, I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner?
Away with you, you no good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Charlie.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering the woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No, he's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? Well, this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me.
Of course.
Please!
Let's go kill this son of a bitch then.
Come on,
let's get to Strawberry before he dries out.
Which one of Mike's boys is it?
Clay.
Which one was Clay? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both had rat faces.
The little bastard with the rat face, then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
You think Arthur cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah, and that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Nowadays, I'm almost always killing old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
No, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north, Canada, find a woman, start a family if I can. I see how that life. Well, I'd like to try.
Ooh-wee, John. You've given him the family book.
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here, too. Down to South America, maybe? It's wild, but less mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first. Okay, Strawberry, this is it. We leave our horses by the bridge, then we find him.
Whoa!
Whoa! Ha!
Whoa.
Okay, John, Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay on this one. If we meet in the middle, we would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go. There! Clay! Hey, Clay! Middle one!
Shit.
Stop that man! He's wanted for murder!
Hey, stop! Stop! Stop!
Can't escape us!
Clay,
ain't no point in trying.
What the heck?
Come on.
He's
too.
Come here, man.
Mark me, Put the
Joe, you gonna take a turn?
Hey, we're all buddies, ain't we?
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Now, where's Micah?
Micah, I ain't seen you.
Hey.
Stop.
Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
And you know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bah.
Bring him up
again. Bah.
No, stop it.
Here we go.
We need to go.
Get him over here.
I told you.
கூட்டு போய் தொங்க விடாம விட
மாட்டாங்க.
துப்பாக்கி வச்சிருக்கேன்.
Bring the no good murdering bastard up.
Let's try this again. Where's Mike?
No.
Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
No. Stop, wait. We. He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Bad man, doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm more than a good guy.
Hang him.
No. There ain't no need.
He's done.
Thank you.
Well done.
Come on. A little rat said Mount Hagen.
Here we go, boy.
Oh, I gotta turn this down.
It's a long ride. Let's finish this.
Naka? We're coming for you.
Yeah.
Oh.
Na po ma dei ya.
We all ready? This pass will take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way.
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
Okay, come on.
Oh.
you're doing. We'll move up. Rock by rock when we get the train. You're okay. You're okay.
I will be. Go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave them.
Hey, they know we're coming. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay. Come on, John.
Shit.
நம்மள விட கொடூரமா இருக்கா? போட்டாங்களா
too fine.
Come on.
You're bleeding pretty bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit down.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
I'll be fine.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with him.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up there
who it is.
In a minute.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing?
That was Joe! We gotta be... Micah Bear! I'm just here for Micah! Help!
மைக்குக்காக தான் வந்தேன். தேவெல்லாம் சாவறீங்க. தேவெல்லாம் சாவறானுங்க.
It's John Marston, my God!
board nu board sonra or manda idiruve pala kolangala pandrene அதான் அவங்க அடிதான் பண உச்சியில் அடுத்தவனும் விட்டுருவானவன் செதருது
Did you miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years. How's that, whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. And the boy.
Whatever you say.
I got more men coming, John! You should run away!
I look forward to meeting them!
Almost got you there!
Just like old times.
Come on. You turn around and start walking.
You got me. Just like old times. All manner of folk paying social costs.
Hello,
son.
Yeah, and then I would have done it.
Mrs. Adler, it's been quite a while.
Now, John. Now, what were you saying?
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same.
Oh, son.
John.
Watch out, watch out. Why you got? Oh, Sadie is up to the
check. What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money,
We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
No, I can't do that, John.
You shot at me, son.
You started. You betrayed me. I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You? You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go! She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John. Put down your gun, Marston!
Say something, Dutch! Say something!
I ain't got too much to say no more.
You shot me.
What?
You shot me pretty good.
Monday, not through there. A plus hour. What? Why?
Thank you. You okay? You're crazy.
I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin. Blackwater.
I'll go see.
Hurry up. I got a wedding I want to go to.
போட்டாச்சு மெக்க சார்லி எங்க ஓ அத பின்னாடி வரோம் சார்லி காணோம் ஓ கேம் முடிஞ்சிருச்சு ஏ சார்லி கேம் முடிஞ்சிருச்சு
ஓகே அடுத்த கேம்ல சந்திக்கிறேன் பாய்
பா எக்கச்சக்கமான பாட்டு போயிடுச்சு